after the chamber collapsed. Are you all right?
Yes.
We have to stop the creatures that escaped the seal. Most of them are headed for the fortress. If I can close the gates, that will keep them from overrunning the countryside. From there, I'll have to find a way to re-imprison them all.
I know a way. I have the other half of your medallion. If we reunite the pieces, it will seal the army away again.
How do you know that?
It's complicated, but I think it will work.
These creatures are turning all of my men into statues. I think these medallions are protecting us. If you let go of your half, you're in danger. If we're going to reunite the pieces, I want you standing next to me. Meet me at the gates. You must be careful. I've started the palace's defense system. There are traps everywhere.
I noticed. These gears must run the palace's defenses. They look more dangerous than the traps.
doubt this is what my father had in mind when he sent me here. Go visit Malik. He'll teach you to command an army. Teach me how to chase him through the entire palace is more like it. He even shot an arrow at me. Well, one of his soldiers did. In either case, it's a total breach of protocol. Thank you.